with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes,
hello everyone, and welcome to XFactor for 2013. Please say hi to our judges, Natalie Bassingthwaighte, Mel B, Ronan Keating, and Guy Sebastian. Please welcome to the stage our first act, Monkey. And Monkey will be singing Boyfriend by Justin Bieber.
If I was your boyfriend, I'd never let you go. I could take you places you've never been before. Baby, take a chance, so you'll never ever know. I got money in my hands that I really like to blow. I'm good, 10 by 5, I'll be eating fine, good. I don't know about me, but I know about you. So say hello to the side, let me throw a kiss.
I'd like to be everything you want. Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go. Keep you on my arm, girl, you'd never be alone. I would be a gentleman, anything you want. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
I think that was a good job, Monkey, but I don't think you really did, I think you're focusing a bit too much on your dancing, so I think I might have to make it a no. I'm sorry, Monkey.
Monkey, I don't understand what Ronan said, and I think that I'm going to say yes. Good job, Monkey.
Please welcome to the stage, Goose. Goose is going to be performing Girls Just Wanna Have Fun.
Chicken!
obviously going to go with Natalie. That was a lovely, really great song, and it was such an original, but it was really good, and you performed it, and that just made my night, so that's a yes.
Well, it was good singing, Goose, but I wasn't too sure about the performing. Like, I don't find that you use the stage space very well. You happen to stay in kind of one area of the stage, and I wasn't too sure about it, so it's a no from me.
I thought that was very good, Goose. I thought you did really good with the singing, just like Ronan said. So it's going to be a yes from me.
We present to the stage Star the Horse singing 22 by Taylor Swift.
Dress up like hipsters and make fun of our exes. It feels like a perfect night for breakfast at midnight to fall in love with strangers. Everything will be
Natalie. That is absolutely great. And your dancing and choreographing was excellent. That's a yes for me.
Well, it's definitely a huge yes for me. I think you used the stage really well and, like, used up the whole stage with your dancing and you performed it really well. So it's a huge yes.
I have to agree with all of the other judges. Yours was fantastic. I don't think we've seen any performance like it yet. And I think you have a good chance of winning the X Factor.
Good job, Sam.
Thank you for watching X Factor by MSG Movies tonight. Stay tuned for the next episode and keep watching.